Now, state police patrols back to normal levels this evening after stepped up enforcement for Christmas weekend. Troopers received 3,200 calls for service between Friday and Sunday night. Troopers ticketed 107 drivers for speeding and made 11 DUI arrests. There were 340 accidents reported on state highways.